We have been working for almost a decade now on regionalizing public transportation. And there are a lot of benefits to a regionalized transit system. Expanding mobility is really what we're looking for. And so we believe through this joint venture that we'll be able to enhance transportation in the region, really promoting economic development, access to job opportunities, to healthcare opportunities. They're the things we're really trying to work on as we move forward. And so this is really the first step in this process, and we're very excited that things are finally starting to move forward after all these years of conversation. And we do have all the funding partners, Dauphin County, Cumberland County, the City of Harrisburg, Adams County, and York County. So all those meetings have been lined up with the county commissioners. So we'll have a similar process that we went through today at those counties as well in the city. And we'll get them to pass a similar resolution that allows us to form the new municipal authority and move forward. Our hope is through this regionalization effort that we can reduce the expenses in how we deliver transportation.